What do you want, huh? You want that ruthless bastard? You want that soulless guy who will do whatever it takes to get what he wants? Is that who you want?
Yes.
Oh, one Singh brother has the official distracted. The other just grabbed Rhino. Heath Slater made him pay.
Master strategy of a true team.
And meanwhile, Jinder Mahal with a kick right to the face.
And behold,
the Colossus.
The Colossus.
And Jinder Mahal, so much for inner peace. His aggression came out and he picked up the win.
What if Ronda isn't the champ at WrestleMania? What if something comes along to derail your plans?
Oh! That was Tamina.
Come on.
And now the double team by Tamina and Nia Jax.
Stop. Back up. Come on, Nia.
Corbin back to his feet. Cruz lands at his feet. He rolls through. Uh-oh, Corbin grabs him. And now Baron Corbin looking to deliver a choke slam.
Wow.
Cruz lands on his feet. Corbin not eliminated. Didn't go over the top rope. Oh, and a step up in Enziguri. Caught Corbin in the ear.
What?
Another one. Corbin eliminated. Tagged by Bayley.
I don't think Logan realizes Bayley's now legal.
Backstabber. Bayley up to the top rope. There's the elbow. Here's the cover by Bayley.
Gotta admire the fight that Dolph Ziggler's botched in this steel cage match.
I think whatever fight's left in Dolph Ziggler is about to be forcibly removed, courtesy of the Scottish psychopath,
Superplex! And lastly, in Russia, collateral damage here tonight. Look at Rollins go.
Look at the chair.
Triple H asked for it. He got it.
Oh, no. Leo. No.
Stop to Rush.
What's Cruz looking for here?
Frog splash. Nobody home.
Just in the nick of time, Ambrose avoided certain disaster.
And out of dirty deeds by Ambrose. And Ambrose is going to try somehow to pull himself into the cover. Shoulders down. Ambrose retains. What a fight by Apollo. And now it's Dolph screaming it back in time. Claymore kick. And another Claymore kick. And you could hear that echo through the arena in Detroit. McIntyre into the cover on Dolph Ziggler. Drew McIntyre with the win. Ronda.
Rousey got the feet up.
Butch got the arm.
And now center of the ring, armbar.